So I was watching this video from Emily Artful ranting about how this other art YouTuber was complaining about her copying people. It's kind of ranty, but in a funny way, plus she's drawing and watercoloring the whole time. So if you're into watercoloring, you should totally check it out. But don't watch it with small children. She has got a bit of a potty mouth. Anyways, this whole situation reminded me of a book I picked up recently, Steal Like an Artist by Austin Kleon. So, I thought I would do a book review. Welcome to the Ninja Momtastic channel, where I animate aspects of my mom life. I found this book so freeing as an artist. Also, I am now calling myself an artist, and I am embracing that term. I am an artist. I am an animator, and I am a storyteller, and I kick booty. Now, the main premise of this book is 10 things nobody ever told you about being creative. And those 10 things are conveniently listed in a graphic on the back cover. Yay! Now the first one is Steal Like an Artist. Wait, that's the title of the book. Did he steal the title of the book from the first chapter, or did he steal the first chapter from the title? Now this first chapter basically talks about how nothing is truly original, and every new idea is just a mashup or a remix of one or more previous ideas. Now, to paraphrase a book that paraphrased someone else, the writer Jonathan Lethem has said that when people call something original, 9 times out of 10, they just don't know the references. Basically, the whole first chapter deals with how to effectively create new works from studying others. And I highly recommend this book for anybody that works or just enjoys creativity. And I'm recommending this book based solely on the first chapter, but there are 9 other chapters of awesomeness that are very impactful. If you want to grab a copy, links to everything in the wordy bits below, and let me know what your favorite book on creativity is. Have an awesome day!